Hi, everybody. I'm Judy Heft, judithheft.com, financial concierge and bookkeeper to highly successful individuals and aspiring billionaires. And today, I'm going to talk about summertime because it's really summer finally. It's here. It's time to slow down. Are you dreaming about hanging out on the beach all day? I know I am. So lazy days at the pool, whatever it is, it's vacation time. So one good thing to do so you don't have to worry about your bills not getting paid is to put them on autopilot. Set them up so that they're, especially if they're the same amounts every month, set them up so that they're automatically paid so you don't have to worry. You can take a vacation. If you don't have somebody that's handling your finances for you on a daily basis, I really suggest that you do that. Another good thing to do now that it's summer is meet with your CPA. Everybody thinks they should wait until the end of the year or, you know, maybe even talk to them the beginning of next year when they're getting ready for their taxes. But really, honestly, this is the best time to talk to your CPA. Get your planning done now for next year or at least get a handle on it. You can meet with them again one more time. But accountants, CPAs are just so relaxed right now. They have lots of time for you and they're willing to talk to you and spend time with you, helping you to come up with a good plan. Maybe you need to adjust your withholding if you're an employee, or if you're self-employed, you might need to adjust your quarterly payments, but it's definitely a good time to talk to your CPA this time of year. Another thing to think about now that it's summer, it's a lot of kids are graduating from college, and it's a good time to think about student loans. You have 6 months to pay your student loan. So it's a good time now, instead of just lazing away the days, is do some research and figure out what you need to do and when you need to do it. I really suggest doing that in the summer. This is a good time. Don't wait until the 6 months are up and then you're stuck and you don't know what you're doing, you don't have a plan, and the next thing you know, you have to make a payment on your student loan. And another quick thing to remember before the end of the year is, even though it's summertime and you're not thinking about holiday time, it's a good time to come up with your holiday budget. Think about your spending plan, what you're going to spend on each person, and put that money away. Start saving for it so you're not jammed spending with credit cards like crazy at the end of the year because you want to buy this and you want to buy that and you just don't have enough money. So it's summertime. I know you want to be relaxing and taking it easy, but there are a few things you can do so that your finances can relax and take it easy. Judy Heft, judithheft.com. I would love to hear what you have to do, what you want to say, what you think about doing this time of year. So please comment below. Bye-bye.